Good morning, everyone. Today is Sunday, July 26th. It's Jim again. You get a double dose of Jim this weekend. Hope everyone's having a great morning so far. Let's talk about motivation. Let's talk about what's planned for the week ahead. First off, in my mind, 12 more days. Everybody know what that means? 12 more days till Success School. Cannot wait to see everyone, meet everyone I talk to, meet everyone's posts that you know I read and get to shake their hand and high-five them. Get to listen to all the leaders and get to take away so much so when I leave Success School, I just take off. My business takes off. My team takes off. I cannot wait. That's 12 days away. Let's talk about what's going on today and the week ahead. First week of the new pay period is almost over. Where are you in this new pay period? Are you where you want to be? Are you behind in your PVG? Are you behind in signing up new distributors? Are you not talking to enough people? You know, you control your own destiny. You are the ones that are the business owners. Nobody from Avacare is saying, hey, listen, Jim, you need to do this, this, and this. If you don't do it, next person. You guys have to have that passion inside here, inside your belly. You have to have that motivation to be the very best. When you own your own business, it's up to you. You can't say, oh, you know, today I want to sleep a little later. Oh, I don't want to go to the office today. No, get up, go. Go meet people. Go talk to people. If you can't talk to people, you are not going to be successful in this business. I went to a minor league baseball game last night, and there is just a ton of opportunity there. So many different people. I'm watching people walk around with 32-ounce beers and hot dogs and sausage sandwiches. Not one, two, like three times. And it's like, oh my God, there's so much opportunity. Just talk to people. People see my Avacare hat or my Avacare shirt. And people go, what is that? People that knew what Avacare was actually stopped me to talk to me about it. I made so many new contacts. This week alone, I've got a meeting today to talk to people. I have something set up for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Still working on Friday. So I got to get something set up for this Friday. You need to have motivation, guys. You need to have passion in this business. There cannot be excuses. When you make excuses, you set yourself up for failure. You then have a mindset where, oh, I don't want to be successful. Woe is me. I'm a victim. No more. That was me probably 6 to 9 months ago. No more. I will not be a victim. I will not let anybody dictate to me what my future holds. My future is to be the very best. My future is to grow my Avacare business. My future is to someday soon be retired. Be retired from my job and make sure Avacare is my full-time job. I'm helping people, changing people's lives. I'm making money and I'm making a better future for my family. That's what it's all about, making a better future for me and my family. I said it before, no more excuses. Don't just talk about your goals and dreams. Take control and make them come true. The only thing holding you back is yourself. I love you guys. Have a great day. Have a great week. Call me, text me, email me, Facebook me. You have any questions, you have concerns, you need help with anything, I'm here. Take care, guys.